Panama City police have identified the man who was involved in that traffic crash on East 15th Street yesterday afternoon. They also say the man died from his injuries. Officers say 64-year-old James Talley was riding a motorcycle westbound on 15th Street when he collided with a vehicle at North Palo Alto. Paramedics took Talley to a local hospital where he later died. The other driver was not badly injured. Police are still investigating the cause of the crash.